Up to speed, a collision sent a dump truck rolling off of the road this afternoon. It happened on Route 531 near Elm Road in Gates. Officials say a teen was trying to merge lanes and sideswiped a large dump truck carrying stone. While the truck driver swerved to avoid the car, both vehicles drove off the road. The truck driver suffered minor injuries. The teen was not injured.